I went on a journey of collecting stories, and I talked to people all over the country, sometimes people from around the world, about entrepreneurship, and I got this idea. What if I could bring these things into class? Wouldn't that be cool? Classroom teaching has become more and more difficult. But the secret weapon has not changed that much. It depends on story. Story is so important. I've had the opportunity to watch the journeys of many of you here, and many of you shared your stories with me. And when I think about, I think I'm being effective as a teacher and advisor, I link it back to things that you did for me and gifts that you kind of lent me with your stories.